keeper's got good distance on that. Yanisai cut out in the nick of time.